buzzard.
You know, Bluetooth, you see, I remembered before I even started the car. I'm getting there. So as I was saying, you know, sometimes I usually have something to talk about or something that's been on my mind, but if I'm being honest, the only thing that's been on my mind is, okay, actually, let me tell you what's been on my mind. So yesterday I called a prospect or a lead, whatever you want to call him. I called them yesterday, or a warm lead. I called them yesterday and I was like, we had a meeting towards the end of last year. You didn't need my services then because you were up to full capacity, right? So I'm offering you my services again now. I didn't say it like that, but I'm explaining how it is, right? And then he's like, okay, I remember everything that you went through. I know how you go about things, but right now I don't need your services. And I was like, okay. Then he explained to me that he has a challenge, right? And the challenge that he's facing is that the one side of the business is doing extremely well. That's the part I would have liked to work on him with, right? But then the other part of the business isn't doing so well. And he told me that it's not doing well and he's looking to, like, obviously change something so that it does well and that he's making more money, right? Now, me being the genius that I am, I was like, okay, that's fine. Let's do this. Let me call you again on Thursday and I can explain to you, like, my idea and how we can discuss it further, right? So bear in mind, I have no idea how I'm gonna fix this guy's issue. I've asked on groups and stuff like that, but I just need to figure it out. Now, I kind of have an idea on what I'm gonna do. The only thing is, I have to have, you know, when I speak, you have to have conviction when you speak. You have to believe in the product that you're actually selling or your service that you're selling. So I have to actually genuinely believe in my heart that I can do this for this person and actually convert them into a client, you know what I mean? So that's what's been on my mind and that's what I've been trying to figure out to do. Alright, we are finito.
Time of the day, man. It's that time of the day. You know, I really don't feel like doing this. I haven't worked, I haven't done anything today, if I'm being completely honest with you. But it's just one of those days, I guess. It's just, I'll work like after dinner, start preparing for my meetings and so on. But so far, I haven't worked at all. Nothing. I've not even sat down at my desk. At all. But you know, that's the reality of things. I have something that's been on my heart for the whole day and I might talk about it later if I really feel like it, but yeah, just gonna run. I don't think I have anything. I don't have much to say. I'll see you later or on the run. We'll see. I forgot I needed to provide proof that I'm actually running. See? Well, it's that time of the day. I did like a little bit of work, but today, if I'm being honest with you, I did not work whatsoever. I would have loved to put in a lot more work than I did, but what can you do? Can't cry with spilt milk, right? So tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow I have one meeting and I have one phone call to make to offer my solution to this guy. We'll see how that goes. But other than that, let's just get some rest for today. And tomorrow is another day filled with new opportunities and new adventures, you know? So yeah, that's just me for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Don't forget to like and subscribe, okay? I will see you tomorrow for probably day 18. I think it's day 18. I'll see you tomorrow for day 18. Goodbye.
How's it?